What's up guys, Hussein here with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to upgrade your skills in making lures and how to make handmade lures. So many people asking me how to upgrade the skills on making lures, because as you can see, I searched on YouTube myself. I didn't see any video about making lures, maybe one video that's made like for so many years ago. Today I researched myself how to do it, how to do it the fastest, the cheapest, and how to do it quick. So I jumped to it very quick. For making lures guys, as you can see, 5 minute lures. If you check the records here on the weekly records, you can see most of the fishes are people catching them on the handmade lures. For example, this fish, this minnow, this balsam minnow, it's handmade lure. If you go down this fish, again balsam minnow. If you go see most of the fish people catching on handmade lures, so it's very important to have the skills. It's a little late game, but you really need it. As you can see, my level is 24 and I already have the skills of 60% on making lures. So I'm not gonna lie, I spent so much money on this. So let's see how to do it quick. So as you can see, you press N, you go to the lures. You can see at the start these spoons are, these two spoons are available for you. So it doesn't matter, you make the first one or you make the second one, you need to just start, make one of these. So for example, for the first one, you need this, let me remove this very quick. You need shape, hook, tin and sandpaper. So you go to the hardware store. I recommend to do it on the Winwood Rivulet, this map, or Mosquito. These two maps are the cheapest map to buy stuff. Do not try it at the other maps because it's gonna cost you a lot of money. So you're going this, first you need this malt. So you buy this malt for a spoon is 78 silver. Then you need to buy this tin. Just not much, under one silver. Then you need sandpaper. Yeah, you need sandpaper and tin. So you're gonna just, I'm just gonna buy it to show you guys. I'm gonna buy 50 sandpaper and I'm gonna buy 50 tin. So 30 silver tin and 90 silver. So under 100 silver to make some lures. But for a start, if you go to the lures, you can see I'm gonna make this. I need hook. So beside this stuff we buy, we need hook. So as you can see, I buy some cheap hooks before, but I'm gonna show you. You go, you need to go to the tickle store. Let me go very quick. You need to go to the tackle store very quick. You going to the hooks, then you get triple hooks. Here you buy the cheapest possible. So as you can see, these hooks are out of stock, so we buy this hook, like 140 silver. It doesn't matter how big the hook is. So you go to the lures, you click on it, so you have everything. You just make the hook. As you can see, you just need to make the hooks over and over and over till you get to like at this. I'm not getting any skills now because my skill is high enough with making these basic lures, not gonna give me any experience. But you guys need to do it a lot, like as much as you can. So here you can see I don't have any hooks. What to do? I don't want to hook, buy more hooks to spend a lot of money, because one hook is 140 silver. So I'm gonna show you a trick. You go, you press I, you go to lures. You see this lures I just make. It's low quality, it's shit, it's garbage. You're gonna just remove it. You click on it, you just remove the hook. So all the hooks, all the lures you just make, you click on it and remove the hooks, and you just delete them. So you don't need them because they are low quality. So you're just gonna delete them like this. Delete, bam. So you're just gonna keep doing and doing this. I'm gonna show you another trick, because when you make these two, when you get 10% of making lures, you're gonna open this foam rubber fish. This is very cheap to make. If you go to the yellow one, you see you just need foam rubber. So how much foam rubber gonna cost you? Let's see, making foam rubber is cheaper or making the spoons. So As you can see, for making spoons, you need four things. That this one 78 silver, hook 1 silver, this one 32 silver for making 50, and this one 19 silver. But for making the foam here, 66 silver for buying the 50 foam. So you don't need hooks, you don't need the shape, you don't need anything. So you buy 66 silver the foam, and you go to the lures, you click on it. So you need to have 10% of experience on making lures, don't forget that. You go on the yellow and you just make it. You don't even need to remove the hook and do all the stuff all over again. And this lure is very good to jigging. So you just keep making this. You keep making this till you get the experience. And the last thing I'm gonna show you guys, for when you can see, I have 6 experience on making lures. I open the lures till here, Siberia round spoon B. So when I have this lure open, I need to make this lure over and over till I rise the experience. Because if I have this lure open and I go make this basic lure, I'm not gonna rise any experience on making lures. So I recommend you guys, any lure you open, you just keep making lures on the new one you just open. So like this, it was so simple, it was so easy, guys. I wish these tricks help you a lot. This is the cheapest possible and the fastest you can rise your skills on making lures. It's very very nice experience. It's very needed for the late game. You really need this if you are looking to catch the trophy fishes. It's very necessary. I'm just telling you, just go for it. If you have like a couple of thousand silver, just do it. If you guys like the video, I wish you guys support my channel. I wish you guys subscribe the channel if you are not subscribed yet. I'm gonna make more content about Russian fishing, some hot spots for fish, some the other, like what is the gear, what gear you need to fish a different kind of fish. So if you guys need to like show me something, if you guys need to ask me something what to do for the next video, you guys can comment down below and make sure you guys like the video, and thank you for watching.